Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Vietnamese Crystal, the badly translated foreign bootleg version of Pokemon Crystal. On the last episode we got a Slowpoke, or as the game likes to call it, a Yed, or as I like to call it, a Cunt. And it is level 10, it is dopey as hell, and it's also named Matt, coincidentally, as well as my Zubat, as well as my Fampi. So, with that said, we're going to talk to Kurt, see what we have to do, and then we're going to be on our merry way. Gangtai, that's a pretty badass name, actually, for like a gangster. Hey, P-Boy, you are the first fiend, not friend, but fiend, to work by rope. I like to make a basin for you, now only this in hand you take it before. P-Boy, receive. P-Boy, ball fuck. Gangtai says, I am making millet tree, and collect its fruits, then I'm free to make. Hey, collect them good, I make the basin. Hey, one day to make it, take it after a while. So it's gonna take him a day to make it. Okay, I'm working with grandfather, I'll try hard. Shut up, bitch. What's back here? Another W-nut, yes. W-nut bag fuck. Alright, let's see if my Pokemon are healed, or my elves. They are all healed. This is good. So we are going to go to the gym! Edong! Lumi! Oh, that's good stuff. The gymnasium curator of Redo Town is very strong. The walking monster is in full swing. Well, this is a bug gym, so... Slowpoke's gonna have a little trouble with this, because Psychic is weak to bug. Hello, Challenger! Challenger? Yeah, that's right. Though Zeozi is young, its knowledge about Worm Elf couldn't be fewer than the youth. No direction is sad. Yes, see me, Worm Elf dislikes fire. The effect of Flying Elf is outstanding. Huh, gotta watch out for these Worm Elves. What? Challenge the leader, then begin to fight. Is this a double battle? Or whatever? I don't think they had double battles back then, but I think it's just gonna be a single battle with... Yeah, okay, both of them. Okay, got it. Nuxie. Man, this thing sucks balls. All it has is prize, so I'm not too worried about it. And I can just... Actually, I can just curse up here and sweep. Because curse will increase my defense as well as my attack, and then if after two curses I can just rape everything, because that's how it works, and it'll be doing like 1 HP damage after a while. And here we go, 2 HP damage, 1 HP damage, whatever, and that's gonna be a Twit KO. What is that? No! Cunt to order. Cunt missed. Cunt prize. Haha. Cunt mess wins. What the hell's a Roy? I forgot. Oh, Spinarak, yeah. I don't think it can do much either, honestly. And it's part poison, so I mean. But not decided. Be confused. Stupid fucking cunt. I just realized that's a John Lithgow quote from Dexter. Whoops. Stupid fucking cunt! Himpa. But not decided. I'm still confused? Jesus! No, you fucking dumb shit! You ever notice? I think I covered this in another Pokemon playthrough. It might have been Black and White. But I can use Supersonic. 55% accurate move. Never fucking hit it. I can use... Look at this! I can use Prize. And fucking miss. But the enemy always hits their fucking supersonics every single goddamn time. Every fucking time they do. Absurd. Yeah, it is absurd that you hit every fucking supersonic. But whatever. Cunt's kinda hurt. It's not good. Let me tell you the charm of the strong elf. Please do, you bowl cut motherfucker. What's up with everybody having a bowl cut sprite in this game? Pedal start. You know, before I woke up this morning, I actually had a dream that I was eating like a smorgasbord of stuff. And I woke up and I wasn't hungry like I usually am. The brain's a funny thing. So if you want to lose weight, just like go to sleep and dream about food, like eating food, and you'll probably wake up full. If that makes any sense whatsoever. Probably doesn't. But it's just a catter pie, not too worried about it. Although it is level 12 and that's not good, so we're gonna curse. That's doing 3 HP damage, not too much. I'm gonna curse up and then heal up with a potion. And then from then on out, I should be good to go. I just wish I had a better physical attack. Okay, elf. Bag. Where the fuck is drug? There's drug. Drug. Boom. But not decide. I don't think my speed can fall anymore. I think it's already like 1. So, yeah, let's prize. And let's also grab. Oh, it would get a crit. Let's also grab my Dr. P. Mmm, that is delicious. Cut prize. And down goes the Caterpie. You know, that should have been like a Butterfree by now. I think that thing evolves at level 10. Bide start. Bide? What's Bide? Oh, it's a Weedle. I forgot. It's been a while since I've seen these things. So hopefully it doesn't poison me, because that would be bad. It's always like a 30% chance to poison, yet it always poisons me like every other turn. Like perfect example. Cunt killed. Stupid motherfucking Weedle. Why don't you get a crit here or something, too? Meh. Kill that Bide. Known you're strong. My strong? Such a smart worm elf. Actual. That's the worst spelling of actually I've ever seen. Actually, many girls dislike it for nothing. Many girls dislike your worm elf. Sounds like a personal problem, bro. But, we should probably go back to the P Center. That's almost a P Boy Center. The Pokemon Center. And heal up my Slowpoke before trekking onward to the next battle. Burp, 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 burp. I just realized it's putting my egg on the conveyor belt and healing it. Like my egg doesn't need to be healed. You know what? I'm not gonna. That egg's gonna hatch into a Caterpie. I remember. Or not a Caterpie. What the fuck am I talking about? Not a Caterpie, but a Togepi. That's it. They both have P in their name. I think this is Zinfin's. What? I think this is deposit. So we're gonna deposit 3C. 3C keep. And urine, we're not keeping you, because you're a piece of shit and I don't like you. So there we go. I should keep it in my party as fodder, but I don't wanna. I don't play that way. I play a man's game. Let's go around this way and see what's up. Oh, there's another bitch. It is good to have helped Yedong. So he's Yedong, Yedong, Yed, but my elf is trained also. Okay. Very interesting. Not really. What's it gonna be, bro? Paris! Paris has leech life, I do believe. Which is super effective. Let's just go for a prize. Okay, that's Spore. Cunt killed. No, wait, that's Stun Spore. That's it. Oh no, it's Poison Powder. I can't fucking tell. I can't tell anything. You know what, let's just go into this and destroy everything, because all it's going to take is one hit. Yeah, that's fire, okay. Wish you could rename your moves. That'd be very helpful. But yeah, that's all she wrote for Mr. Paris. That's all you got, bitch. Woo woo. You Zack Ryder now or something? Woo woo woo. What's up, bro? Do you know that elf involved soon and be strong soon? Don't know what that means. But I do know that you'll be giving my Pokemon some much needed experience. You stupid slut. Let's go into bug resist ground, but I think Weedle's poison and bug. So we could go into semen. Because penis is gonna get a lot of experience. And yeah. So let's go into semen. See what we can do. See if we can semen belly it. Bam! Look at that. I think I get rollout pretty soon. Oh, you missed poison sting. Hey, welcome to my world, fucker. That's what you get. And he'll poison me here. Yeah, look at that. Bullshit! Fucking stupid ass goddamn NPCs and their stupid ass poison hacks. King's Rock, Scope Lens, motherfucking assholes. That sentence didn't even make sense, but I don't give two fucks. I'm just gonna stay in. Oh, he's gonna have a fucking Beedrill at this rate. Hate used? No, don't you fucking dare use your stupid ass. Oh, it's gonna use fucking stupid fucking brrr. It's gonna use Harden, that's the word. I can't tell what the fuck anything is. Hate. That's a good word for it, because I definitely hate when these motherfuckers send out this and only use Harden. It just slows everything down. But luckily, I have a badass fire attack that will rape everything. I'm gonna fork. Don't tell me Beedrill's name's Fork in this game. Oh, it is. Beedrill's such a badass Pokemon. And it looks so badass, but it's such a piece of shit. You ever notice that? It really is such a piece of shit. I'm gonna send out a penis though. Because I'm not scared of Fork in any way. Even with its mess attack, which I think is Fury attack. 3 effect, okay. Bind. Should kill it in one hit. Yep, there we go. Critical hit anyway, so ha! Cunt level 12 raise. Yeah, yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, let it evolve is blah, blah, blah. It's true for elves. Power rising while evolving. Hey. Cool story, bro. Well, half my fucking team's poisoned. Because of these goddamn cocksuckers and their poison sting, so gotta go back and heal and then gotta go rape the gym. Gotta have my bowl, gotta have cereal. Skip it! Wish it was an option just to cock slap Nurse Joy for fucking back talking me. Your place is in the kitchen or behind the counter. Let's make that very clear. That's terrible. I apologize. I don't think there's any more, okay, there's no more optional trainers, so let's go talk to Bugsy, or as he's called in this game, Zuzi! If it's Worm Elf, I'm not defeated. Whoa! Glitchy fucking text. I'm not defeated by everyone because I will research Worm Elf in future to be a doctor great in this case. I give you my research result to see. JM Light Sky to compete. Dylan start. Metapod, all it's gonna do is harden, so. You know, I could be a total douche and just curse up on this thing and then try to sweep the Scyther with it. I could do that. Let's try it. It's only gonna use harden. Or like, let's see if Slowpoke can pull off a debilitating sweep here. Because if it's just gonna prize, then I am going to keep doing this. I really should have saved my game before this too, so I don't have to do a lot of shit over or lose money or whatever. But you know what? I didn't. So let's keep on cursing. Hope no crits happen, and then, because this bitch does have a Scyther. And Scythers are not fun. But if we can curse Spa all the way on this thing, then we are good to go. We've already got 4 under our belt, 6 is the max. So let's keep doing it. Bam, one more. Now we're max attack and max defense. So let's prize it and see if we can kill it in one hit. Probably can't even kill it in one hit because prize is such a weak move and Slowpoke isn't exactly a super good attacker. Yeah, that's a 2-hit KO. But hey, better than nothing, right? Oh, of course you get a crit, you cocksucker. Bitch. That's a lot of experience. Nope. What's coming out? Yep, here comes Scyther. Big bad Scyther. Not scared of you at all. 6 curses under my belt. Although this attack does get more powerful as it goes. And wow, that's a plus 6 fucking move, man. Holy shit. Oh my god, that's bad. And it's gonna keep getting stronger as well, so there's really nothing I can do. So that was a waste of time cursing up like that. Let's go into penis. Cause this still won't be doing much. It's resisted. Okay, it does a good result. It does a good amount. But all it's got's that, so I'm not really... Whoa! That's pretty scary. Okay. We got that shit, don't worry. No, my god, it lived! What the fuck? Wow. Uh-oh. I might be in trouble. I might be in big trouble. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. That's gonna kill me. God damn it, dude. God fucking damn it. God damn it. Try hard. Yeah, you better try hard. Okay. Hopefully this won't kill me. I have good defense. Okay. God damn it! Oh my god.
God damn it!